Good morning, Moomoos.
Hello, and welcome to the vlog. Today, I'm still sick, so I sound terrible, but Nicholas and I are finally going on our honeymoon because we got married, and we're going to Disneyland.
Many hours later.
We're here. We made it to Anaheim, California. We go to Disney tomorrow, but tonight we're gonna do something that Nicholas has never done before and I haven't done in a really, really long time. We're gonna go to Buena Park so that way we can go to medieval times and watch people joust each other and eat with our hands.
My lords, my ladies, a mighty cheer for Her Majesty the Queen! Very good. All right, Clyde, go ahead and stand right over here. Just put your feet here, and then you put your knees on that cushion. There you go. There we are. Here's your cape, Kai's cape.
By the holy order of San Martin, I hereby raise you King Kai of your realm.
Stop us all! Let the coming contest measure him, and the song be then written. Shall it be joy or lament for the champion live? The Green Knight!
The next day.
Good morning. It is the next day. We did medieval times yesterday and we're all decked out and ready to go to Disney. This is my first time taking a fanny pack to Disneyland. Usually I have a backpack, like a really small one, but this trip I wanted to be like arms free and agile and ready to go, so fanny pack. And Nicholas is carrying the backpack. And now we are on our way out to go to breakfast. We're here. We're walking through. Because I've been to Disneyland so many times, but it always feels special. I'm happy now, even though I can't talk, but you know. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful.
It's probably smaller than I can imagine it's gonna look like.
Well, people say that it's homier.
It's smaller than I remember.
It's a small castle.
The one in Disney World is big, isn't it?
Yes. Ooh, breakfast buffet. We just got done with breakfast at the Plaza Inn. We met a variety of characters. We didn't meet Minnie though. She just didn't come around and we want to ride rides. So we're gonna go walk around to make breakfast go down a little more and then we're gonna ride Space Mountain.
No, I'm saying, but if we're in the front of the thing, why don't they have anything to prepare for it, you know?
It's called Hyperspace Mountain because it has like a Star Wars thing. just got our celebration buttons from City Hall for free, and now we're gonna wear it so people know that we are celebrating our union, I guess. We got married 2 weeks ago, but school does that. Yay, happy wedding. Happy wedding. We're back in the motel room. Yeah. We got to Disney right at 8, and it's about 6 right now. So we didn't do a 12-hour day, but what we did was we went on like all the fast pass ones, went on a couple standby ones. The rides kept breaking down today. Haunted Mansion was broken for a little while, so we stood in the standby line a lot longer than we anticipated. And then Buzz Lightyear's Astro Blasters kept on like stalling, which is fine because you just shoot the targets and get more points. And then Indiana Jones was broken during our fast pass, but we just happened to be at the entrance right when it opened, and like it was like a crowd, like a mob just formed into the standby line, and people and like Nicholas was pushing me, he was like, go, go, go. And so I was like, we went through the standby line, got through in about 15 minutes, would you say? Mm-hmm. Yeah, so we got through the standby line in about 15 minutes, but we still had a fast pass for Indiana Jones. So after we got off of the ride from standby, we just redeemed our fast passes and went on it again, and it was pretty great.
Twice in less than 30 minutes, whereas if we would have done it while there was a wait, it would have taken us like 2.5-3 hours. Because the wait was already like 80 minutes long.
Nicholas likes Max Pass, don't you, Nikki?
Yeah.
And typically I wouldn't get the Max Pass, but we're not planning on going back to Disney for a little bit. So we just wanted, and like there's a lot of like little things that like I wanted to do, like all the Fantasyland rides, and like we went on Autotopia for the first time, which I've never done. So it was nice to have like that security where I'm like, oh, I could just get a fast pass from my phone. Yeah, so that was day one at Disney.
Many hours later.
It is the next day and we are on our way to California Adventure. It's a beautiful day here in Anaheim today. And I am wearing a different shirt underneath. It's just cold, which I don't understand. The last time we came to Disneyland, it was January, so that made sense. Now it's like late May. I don't understand why it's so cold. Let's go. Bless you. When coming to California Adventure, come in the morning and do cars first. The line gets too long. You have to go first.
Chill, nice drive.
What a way to start off the morning. Now the updated pics are here. Oh, we should go that way, right?
Yeah.
We just got off of the rapid ride, which is why my hair is up and I look like a little boy in a bucket hat. We're very wet.
My pockets have to dry faster.
And now on to Pixar Pier. We're gonna be in the front row of the incredible. So we have a fast pass for Toy Story Mania, and then we also have one for this one again. So Doing good. Having a good time. Bye-bye. At all video games, except for the shooters at Disney, I beat you.
I win.
On your camera.
Win.
One day when they must get hungry, guess who got me on the page?
Oh no, under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks love to cook. Under the sea, we on the hook.
For lunch today, we have soup and a bread bowl. Pretty good deal, considering you get to eat the whole bread. We love carbs. Thanks, Ben. We just got done with Animation Academy and we drew Donald Duck. And now we're heading to Soarin' Over the World. We've been here since 8 in the morning and now California Adventure is significantly busier. Oh no. Roundabouts work this way. Let's go. It's raining now. And we are going to go on Mission Breakout. You can't see it. Mission Breakout. The rain has persisted. Nicholas is quite wet, as are my shoes, but I have the umbrella. So we're heading back to the hotel until it lets up. Hopefully.
Set up a fire alarm.
Because they don't have straws in California.
Well, they do if you ask for it. We will get pie. Because we had pies and cherries on.
Ooh.
What we got? We got.
From the lovely weather outside, the rain has stopped. Nicholas was soaked through. So.
Yeah.
So our tennis shoes and backpack and Nicholas's jacket is all drying off and we are getting some dinner before heading back to the park.
Day.
So it's the next day and we are back at Downtown Disney, except it is an hour earlier than we usually disembark because our tickets did come with extra magic warning. So basically we're just gonna go in the park an hour early and ride the Peter Pan ride before it gets a 45 minute wait.
Probably already does.
Look at the line for the monorail ball.
Just walk. It looks like they don't even let like Magic Morning people in. Look, it's like completely closed.
Yeah, they're just waiting.
Not letting anybody in.
Nope. We're gonna ride the monorail later though.
to exit the park so you get your salt and straw?
Yes. Yes, I have been wearing the same sweatshirt and bucket hat all 3 days because I don't have an extensive wardrobe anyway, and I literally only wear one sweatshirt, even in my everyday life. Two, I thought it was going to be a lot warmer than it actually is. Throughout all the days we've been here, it's been about a high of 65, which is freezing for my Texas butt. So yeah, I look the same in all of the days. It's fine.
Everybody, here we go!
Have you ever seen an elephant fly?
Yeah. I've seen my mom in an airplane.
My camera died, so we have upgraded, or downgraded, I guess, to the iPhone. Mm-hmm. Wee!
Oh, it's not going.
We got a jank elephant.
Oh, there
oh no,
there
oh no.
It takes a second, I think.
Yay!
Yeah, it takes a second. It's
Dumbo.
Not immediate. Maximum height.
Squadron will retrieve the power cells, while the rest of you concentrate on those robots. You'll rendezvous at Planet Z. I will remain here at Star Command to coordinate the mission.
And just like at home, you're still driving me around on the Autopia. This trip is my first time ever, like, going on this ride, and I love this ride now that I've been on it. Out of the 8 times that I've been to Disneyland, I have never been on this ride, but this is great. So long and relaxing. Oh no, the stability on my phone camera is not great. Bacon mac and cheese hot dog.
What wrong hot dog?
What do you think?
Pretty gross.
Like good gross, bad gross?
A little bit of both.
Back in Oregon, Nicholas and I used to go to Salt and Straw all the time because I love their ice cream. And I think they started in Portland, but they have one here. So we're gonna get our fix before we go back to Texas and there is no Salt and Straw. We took a nap, got redressed for our fancy dinner at Blue Bayou. Well, you didn't, but I did, and I did my hair. And now we are back on the monorail heading back to Disneyland.
My lemon bottle. No, I'll keep it.
Thank you.
and Nicholas got me a brand new real Kate Spade wallet that was only sold at the Disney store, or the Disney dress shop, I guess. But yay, thank you, Nicholas. We're back at the hotel room for the very last night, and we're leaving tomorrow. Disney was great. Nicholas got a giant glass for himself. I got coasters for us because Texas glasses tend to sweat. I also got something for our dog sitter because she's super duper great. And it's been a wonderful vacation thus far, and now we're gonna go home.